two friends go to a restaurant and order cold drinks. After ordering cold drinks, both take out sandwiches from their bags and start eating them. Looking at them eat, the waiter comes to their table and tells them that it is not allowed to eat their own sandwiches in a restaurant. Both friends look at each other and smile and exchange their sandwiches.
I don't think I look 30. Do you, dear? Asked the wife.
No, darling, not now, her husband replied. But you used to.
A kid found a magical lamp. He rubbed the lamp and a genie appeared. What is your first wish? The kid said, I wish I were rich. A genie replied, it is done. What is your second wish, Rich?
At the magical school, students are always curious about the mysterious door at the end of the hallway. One day, a young boy entered the school and walked straight to the door and opened it. Everyone was surprised. They asked, how do you do it? Are you a prodigy? The boy chuckled, no, it was just a pull instead of push.
A curious child asked his mother about his gray hair. Her mother thought it could be a chance to teach her child a lesson, so she said that every bad action of his turns one of her hair's gray. The child said that now he knows why his grandmother only has gray hairs on her head.
I was in the library once when a man walked in asking for some ham and cheese. The librarian politely told him that he was in the library. The man first apologized and then whispered to the librarian,
At a party, a young wife talked to her husband. That's the fourth time you've gone back for ice cream and cake. Doesn't it embarrass you?
Why should it? Answered her husband. I keep telling them it's for you.
My brother came back from school and started eating his homework for dinner. When we stopped him and asked why he was doing that, he replied, I was just trying to see how it tastes because my teacher said that the homework would just be a piece of cake for me.
A kid finds a magical lamp. He rubs the lamp and a genie appears and says, what is your first wish? The kid says, I wish I were rich. The genie replies, it is done. What is your second wish, Rich?
Mr. and Mrs. Shah were on safari in Africa, walking through the jungle. Suddenly, there was a huge lion spring out of the bushes and seized Mrs. Shah, dragging her up. Shoot, she screamed to her husband. Shoot, I can't, he shouted back. I've run out of hell.
A man went into a seafood restaurant and asked for a lobster tail. The waiter smiled sweetly and said, once upon a time, there was this handsome lobster.
A brave walks into a bar and takes a seat.
I'd like some wings and a pint of beer, please, he says. Sorry, but I can't serve you, the bartender replies. You're out of your head.
A cruise ship passes by a remote island, and all the passengers see a bearded man running around and waving his arms wildly. Captain, one passenger asks, who was that man over there? I have no idea, the captain says, but he goes nuts every year when we pass him.
Three friends were stranded on a deserted island. Find a magic lamp. Inside it was a genie who agreed to grant each friend one wish. I want to go home, says the first friend, and the genie grants her wish. I want to go home too, says the second friend, and the genie sends him back home. I'm lonely, says the third friend. I sure wish my friends were back here.